My freshman year, I received the news that my dad was diagnosed with stage 4 liver cancer, and it completely blew me away. But I had a plan to keep him happy, and that was to win every single match. Cancer is unpredictable, so there was no doubt in my mind that I was going to win a national title for him. Hugging my dad after the championship match, indescribable.